And a scare last night for UWM students. The University of Milwaukee, Wisconsin sent out 3 alerts after 2 robbery suspects crashed their car, then ran into the student union. Milwaukee police say the 2 were last seen off campus running towards the Shorewood area.